So hi everyone, welcome on my channel. So let's see that we have Cookie right in the middle of the picture. So I'm very happy you are here, guys. To everyone, you know, I called this reading a psychic reading of BTS Jungkook. And for everyone who's here new, look at those purple lights. Hearts. I always say purple lights. So I'm Army myself. My name is Purple. I opened up this channel and we are growing constantly, and I'm very happy you found my channel. You probably are spiritual because you're here. If you're not part of my channel, you probably love Cookie. You probably are an Army, you know, or you're interested in what he's doing. And you know, my channel wants to be different than those channels that spy on the boys, because I don't like that, you know. I'm not looking in his energies. What is he personally doing? Meaning, what? Who is he dating? Like everything, who is he marrying? Like those things, who is his soulmate? I'm not looking into, because I tell you right now, guys, everything what you see on the internet about this topic is not the truth, because our boys are highly spiritual protected and you need to have a very special connections to one of our boys in order to see those things. I talk on my channel with the higher selves of the boys. That means I'm getting their energies right away. You can see how they feel. I call it channeling, like channeling Cookie, channeling Tiangi. I channel them all, but I can only do it via Tiang, because I have a special connection to Tiang. So I'm channeling all the information over his higher self concerning the other boys. Otherwise, it wouldn't function too, you know? And I'm Army and I love my boys, and because also of my special connection, I don't want I don't want to see all those things concerning who are they dating and stuff like that, because I think this is first none of our business, and second, it can change. As soon as the energy changes, the whole thing changes and the universe won't show you, you know. So all these other things you see on the internet are pure, you know, cards are thrown out. You know, if the universe wants to give me any cards that are not true, they can do that. But they know I'm a very trustworthy person and I'm not looking into those private energies. I'm looking in personal energies when they want to tell me, like, you know, especially a lot in my channeling energy. When I channel them, you see that they talk about private stuff, you know, what they're doing, what they're learning, what they learned, what they're doing in the business, you know. That's all we can see. That's okay. I mean, who cares about this? You know what I mean? This is what we as Army are interested in, or we can be interested in, but we should not look who are they dating, okay? So I want to call this a message to you. So if you have found this channel for the first time, I want to channel him to give you a message, okay? So maybe you resonate, maybe not. For all my other purple lights on my channel, they know that the boys, I channel them for giving out messages. I also do BTS pick a cards, you know, so please stay on my channel if you like that. And if you're, you know, if you're not into this stuff, then, you know, you don't need to stay with us. But we are mostly a healing channel for Army through the boys. We're healing through the connection with our boys' higher self, okay? So you're very welcome to join us, you know, but don't expect any channeling of who they are dating, what they're doing in their love life, okay? I'm not doing this. This is nothing what should be of our business. There is his look at this messages. I'm receiving powerful messages from my guides right now. I trust my feelings. Okay, this is what just came out, but I haven't asked. So Cook, that's just the confirmation that we're talking via the universe. So I'm calling now on my spirit guide, Big Tay, like Taeyang's higher self, to guide me to cook and to give a message for you, the one watching. Can you give me a message from cook? Yeah, just one. Mm-hmm. Yes. One message from cook. So there you go. And look at this. There are seven stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 big stars on them. So yes, this has a meaning to that. So it says, oh my gosh, acceptance. I overcome my biggest challenges by accepting what is. That's a good word. So what is the message here? If you are interested, you know, to watch my channel, I also have specially designed myself, you know, I designed BTS tarot cards and playing cards like you see here. Okay, so this is a message for you, for your life, for you guys, okay? I need one more wise acceptance here. This is my BTS tarot deck. Okay, we have Hobie here laying on the tracks. That means you're stressing out about something, you know. This is on your journey forward. Right now there's a stalemate position where you cannot move forward, and that fits very much to that acceptance. And I know this is a message for some of you out there, you know, that cook wants to tell you. You know, you're not accepting what is in your life right now. You are a fighter, you know, you are someone that fights against the current situations. You always want to change. I feel here you are a person that always want to change. You are a go-getter. You are someone that wants to reach their goal. I see this here with the tracks. Like you go straight to your goal. You know, you're not someone that like if you want something, you're going to get it. You know, I see this. But, you know, sometimes the universe throws challenges our ways where you cannot move, you know, and that stresses you out. Like, there is a stalemate position right here made by the universe because they wanted you to accept life as it is. And they put you into a position where you cannot move, you know? So let's see why that is. Yeah, Eight of Swords. They caught you, like they put a fence around you. What are you doing? Where are you going? Something is off with the goal where you want to go. Let's see. Teamwork. You need people to help you. I feel here that, yeah, look at how our boys are looking. They're like, hello, you need some help? So I feel you're trying to reach a goal, but yeah, you're trying to reach the 10 of pence for you, meaning there is something what you reach, what means the world to you. This could be money-wise, this could be family-wise, but for you, this means the ultimate goal. You're trying to reach that, okay? You're already on the way to doing so, but you need help. I think you're doing it alone. I think you're like doing it, trying to do it alone, and that's why the universe says, no, you cannot reach this goal alone. You need help, you know? You cannot make it on your own. It's not possible. So the three of pence also means being creative. You know, you need to become creative. You need to create something in order to get there. So maybe that's why they put something like a block in your way in order to see how you can work together in a team, or how you can overcome this with the help of others. Or it could mean that you should start something creative. Maybe you are a creative person and you haven't brought that out of yourself, you know? That's what I'm seeing. So this could also be, because this is a general reading, this could mean a lot for you, okay? So this is the message I want to give you. So now, because I call it psychic reading of BTS Jungkook, we want to see what he's doing, okay? So let's see what he's saying. Cookie. So Cookie, what are you doing right now? what you can tell us. You know, I'm always asking him because I don't want that I just throw out a question over the universe towards him, because that's what they don't like. You know, I can ask them myself. I can ask them myself what they want to tell us. So, Cookie is saying, act. Upon walking, I'm ready to act on my passions and dreams. Wow, that sounds like Cook, right? What does that mean, Cookie? What are you doing? Oh my gosh, yeah, look at this. So the world is having reached everything he wanted. His passion, his dreams. I mean, well, yeah, we know, you know. We know, because that's what happened, you know. That's what happened with the billboard. You can see that he's really talking the truth, that he is really, you know, he acted on his passions and dreams by reaching the world. I mean, the world is like reaching a level what you haven't expected. You reach the world. This means the world for you, you know, being on top of the world. So yes, that's where they are right now. You know, they're very happy. So let's say what he's also saying. What are you saying about this, Cook? And I'm reading the cards, guys, you know, he's talking to me. I'm not saying what I'm saying, like what is in my head. I'm reading the cards. I want to get some clarifiers here so that I really talk about the right things. So, Nine of Swords, please, Cook. Yep. The Four of Wands, that's what I thought you mean. Yep. Look at this. I mean, I edited this card like this. I mean, that's celebrating, you know? That's celebrating. And the Four of Wands, it's exactly what this card means. They're celebrating right now. This means celebrating, having a party. And this is like before he reached the world, before this all happened. You know, the timing, the Seven of Pentacles reversed is like, look at Taeyang-hee's face. It's like, ooh, you know, will I ever reach my dream? Will I ever, you know, the Nine of Swords is stressing out. You know, he was very impatient, like he had it in his guts, in his bones, that, you know, it's like his dreams, his passion, you know, also the Nine of Swords, because the timing, the waiting on Army, I mean, Cook was the one most affected by that. He missed us. And this is the card of, you know, the world for him means also, this is a concert. This is a card I edited from a concert. So this is the world to him. And we also have him here. I don't know why I chose this picture from the memories, you know, but that's Cook. That's his element. You see this, how this fits together? That's his element. He's talking to us right now. I mean, you see that. That's his energy. The world means being with Army, being on a concert with Army, and having this patience. And he's an impatient person because he wants to be, you know, he wants to act on his dream. He wants to act. He wants to be with Army. He wants to sing. He wants to live out his passion in swimming. He couldn't. He couldn't because of the virus, you know. He couldn't. And that made him very impatient and stressed out. And he couldn't sleep very well, you know. Those are the things. And right now, you know, they reached that. And this is saying his energy remained, you know, instead of this, we should put this in between. I want to see who this Queen of Swords or what this is. I think I know it's some kind of energy. Oh, okay, now I know what he means. I thought first that the Queen of Swords is his own energy, but it's the Army energy, okay? So the queens are usually women, you know, and, you know, if you see Army, I tell you, this is Army, because it's also saying this is the Hierophant. This is his commitment to Army. It says BTS belongs to Army and Army belongs to BTS. So this is our commitment. he was afraid, and that's why he was stressing out, he's telling me. He was afraid that you guys, army, draw back. You know, the Queen of Swords is the only queen that's not married in the deck. That's first of all, so that's why I know it's an army, it's meaning army in this case. And that doesn't mean that none of you are married, but it tells me that you know, it's not about another woman or about a couple, or it's his own energy. No, this is army. And you know, the Queen of Swords is someone that's emotionally closed off. Yeah, the Queen of Swords is a person that after a heartbreak or after someone cut them off or they cut someone off, they are very aware what they're doing. The Queen of Swords goes like strategically plans what she's doing. You know, she's very intelligent, and she's like not focused that much on like the Queen of Cups, you know, focused on love, or the Queen of Wands, focused on her passion. So this queen is focused on shutting herself off in order to heal, okay? So he was afraid, that's why these cards are here, that because he cannot see you, because he cannot be with you, because he cannot act on his passions and dreams by being with army, that army, you know, loses this commitment. That's basically what it is. The Queen of Swords cuts out. If she cuts out the Hierophant, that's meaning she cuts out the commitment, and that's what he was afraid. He loves this commitment to army. Isn't that beautiful? And now he sees that didn't happen. You know, our commitment, the Four of Wands, is also the relationship, the commitment. So they're celebrating, all of them. They're celebrating. They're happy now that we brought them this far and we helped them, you know, and they came this far. And that's what Cookie is saying, basically. So he's very happy about this. Even he couldn't act and be with you guys, you know? Isn't that beautiful? So this is what I'm doing on my channel, just to show you. I'm talking directly to their higher selves. I'm not asking them uncomfortable questions about their love life, because that's none of our business, guys. I'm channeling their energies to help you, because that's what a psychic reading should be for. That's what tarot readings should be for. They should heal us as armies, not spy on the boys, okay? So if you came here and, you know, you watch those other readings, please ask yourself if, you know, maybe you want to join our channel, okay? So I'm doing these readings to help you guys, and of course you are connected. This is his energy. It's right there here on the table. That's Cook, you know? So you can connect to the boys through my channel. That's what I wanted to show you, okay, guys? So I love you. Take care. please check out my channel, you know, please do that. I would be very, very happy, guys. Okay, so that's all what I'm saying. Bye.